batteries given to this one. So I'm going to switch this one off first. Put my kilowatt meter. Okay. So right now, I want to connect our fan to the inverter. Let us check the wattage. So when I push my fan, so this is the VA rating and this is what is 7 watts. So our fan is running off is 7 watts as of now and can last up to 10 hours if we're going to run only fan. So another feature of good feature of the remote water that it has this circuit breaker protects the inverter from harmful effects once they are overload or the too much current passing through. And it's down. Take it up, because that's what most newbies face. They leave their circuit breaker down, and when they put their batteries, it's not going to work. So always make sure that it's up.